guys, via the Riches Bay Long Pier. I had a live bait out of the Pinky on my Grandway Pool. I had a pickup there, but unfortunately it passed me off. Yeah, it was just running. So I got in another live bait there. And yeah, this is my guy that I'm fishing with here. We got Rowan here. Rowan, say how's it?
Guys.
Nice. Now we got my brother-in-law Wesley here. Busy making a trace there. Nice. There's some other guys on the pier. But yeah, let's see how it goes for today. Hopefully I can keep you posted on some more footage. Guys, the wind is busting, but the shad is coming out right in the front. We're gonna put a shot. Hopefully we can get lucky with one. You say right in the front, huh? Rowan, you put me in a trap, it's a... Oh, bite size, bite size. Oh, you're busy there. I only your koi for a live there. Huh? Why don't you put it in a bucket?
Maybe bring the bucket too.
Yeah, it's better. For me? These are gonna make bhajiwe here for us. Yeah.
Maybe bring the
So we're gonna leave a bucket. How's it right here? Why the fuck I had to get stuck? Something came back, and that's unfortunate, guys. That's what happens in these bricks. You get bust. I say, Rowan, I just want to make it final and clear with you, right? I know you give me a lot of things, but fuck you, I'm taking that rod. I'm sorry, bruh. I don't care if you don't want to be my friend anymore. That thing is gone with me, bruh. I don't give a shit. I don't give 2 fucks, 3 fucks, 4 fucks. Hey, it's gone, bruh. Bust my line and all that stuff. What? No, Rowan estimated the weight of mine. He said it's about 40 kilos. The morning one. Pick me up, huh? The excitement is so great, I never light a cigarette. Don't look at me funny, fuck you. F off you. No, no, how about this? It's gone. How about that? Okay, say what you were gonna say. Say it again, say it again. Talk to me, I'm listening. Don't point a fish at me. Don't you ever point a fish at me. negotiates. Oh, so that's what our friendship has become. Negotiate. See how it is now. What? It's gone. I don't need to ask you. I don't need to ask. It's gone already. And you never even tell me about this rod. Screaming, Baba, screaming. Phew, shirt is busting, guys. This guy is flinging his scales one way. Lost a fish. Like that, one idea, bring your bait and come by you. I leave him, he's gone right downstairs. Hey, Rowan! God damn! Tupac is so fine! Hey, this is a big one, bro. This is a big one, this is a big one. Yeah. Shit! Right? It felt like a big one. Line is under mine, huh? I say your line is under mine. Let me move that way. Sleeping. They're all about cleaning me up, you see. No knife here. Rowan! Hijacked. Bring it. How? What happened? Must it, bruh? Well, I must it. It was a tune in me, you see. Who? In time, it says. Come in, hey. Come in, posy for a chow. But give me some time, cause after I clean it, but a posy. Yeah. Hey, bring it. Now just be careful there. I came off, bruh. Hey, make a space, Excel. Hey, check doors, Excel. Huh? Oh shit, I'm coming. Go. Don't rush. Don't rush. Yeah, I clip live bait. Wind, Excel. You can still feel it biting, is that? Leave it bait loose. Pull it back in. Okay, wait, I'm coming. Let me give a help you so quickly then. Say, Rowan, just wait, I'm coming. What's your story? Bro, where you want me to go, say? Bring your rope. Wait. Let me find it, but it's so. What you said?